out that jerk. That jerk out to Benoit Hogue, deflects it on into the Quebec zone. Here now it's taken. Here's a pass back to the blue line, back into the corner now for Hartman. Here's Hartman with a shot. He scores! Mike Hartman! He just drilled it into the far side. Did it catch right under the crossbar and near the goalpost? And the Sabres have taken a 2-1 lead.
The little Hard Rock finally gets his dues. Finally. He deserves everything he gets. Wrist shot, snap. Gone in the far corner. That puts Sabres into a 2-1 lead. Gosselin has been sensational tonight. And watch the goal he lets in, finally. I mean, Hartman was such a, just a terrible angle. I believe it was screened a little bit, but still, there's no way a puck went from that angle and that distance, and it did.
The scores are much higher.
Now, last night, the Buffalo Sabres chartered back in from their game on the island, getting in it, I'm sure, late in the hour.
Right.
But Mike Hartman was back at the optional practice this morning, and he's a player that likes to take a lot of shot on goals, and the particular goal that he scored, it's tough. Whoa, what an angle.
Well, he's, you know, he's always worked on his shot, and he's the type of kid I really enjoy watching him play. He comes out to play every night, and here it is here. And how this comes about is you'll see the Quebec defender, he's looking behind his back here, and he knows that McGuire's on him. He just kind of throws the puck away to Hartman, and Hartman will throw it back to point here to Mike Ramsey. Ramsey will toss it back to him, and Mike just kind of waits and waits. And what happens here, Gosselin, he'll pull away from the net just a little bit, and it'll go in on the short side. And Hartman does have a good shot, and I wish he would use it more sometimes.
13:52, the time of the goal scored by Mike Hartman, his eighth of the season. 2-1 Buffalo after two periods of play over the Quebec Nordiques. We will be back on the Niagara.
But comes back, gives him a shove in the back. Joyce replies, a little punch in the side, and then they came back and one another about a half a minute later, and there goes Byers right now. They're just going left, right, as hard as they can throw them. That fight started before the puck was even dropped. I gotta tell you something. I'm surprised because Byers can really throw them, and Hartman is just doing exceptionally well. Now they're trying to do a little Indian wrestling and toss each other down to the ice.
Oh,
there he really caught Linden and Byers right on the snoggin. Oh, it got him again. At this point, Hartman's just gonna cover up. That'll be the end of it. Byers likes it.
Yep. The Bruins fans like it.
We knew there was a stick of dynamite in this game. We just didn't know how long the fuse was going to be. Not much happened real early in this period.